rope.
Don't flush though.
Just put it through there so you can pull the rope and open the door.